It looks like a long time ago, but at the same time, pretty present.
Like an equipment from like a sci-fi movie kind of ish.
It brings back a lot of good feelings and memories.
I can see there's some technology choices that we went away from.
Definitely an old one. Not even sure if it had a version number.
So it was one of those, uh-oh, it's not gonna be easy.
We did dream of building something big, and we believed in it.
We're not hardware people. It's a you know, massively different thing. The circles of getting things out and doing new versions is just very different.
From a modeling perspective, we knew that we would get consistent, or at least more consistent, recordings.
You need technology that can sustainably record a full match, a full 90 minutes of a match. It was true startup, so it was very quiet. People were hammering away on, and still, you know, proving the technology that was there. We were at Nurple. It was in a backyard. It was like an old building in the backyard, and you go up, and there was like, you know, barely room for 8 people sitting in that room. You know, going into the toilets, you had a 3D printers, and they would print, you know, these shells. I was the first employee that was not a programmer. I guess I was a little bit of an outcast. It was a nice way just to come in as a noob and just be, you know, throw me some tech. I'll try to productize it. There's a lot of breaking things and redoing things. Go out and meet with potential customers, show them, you know, how far we went with stuff. It's a good product. There's still some of these around out there. What we've been developing over the years is that making the camera more capable.
It has challenged us and forced us to optimize our models. We're tackling some new problems now.
And you know, the most important thing for products today is still to capture the game. That's the basis of it.
We've also managed to build a very good, solid foundation for AI development.
How easy is it to explain our AI?
That depends on the level you want it at.